back, getting ready to block this off, because BigGunn went on a big trip, without me, by the way, people, and managed to find a whole bunch of stuff that we could use. So let's go greet him at the door. Ooh, I need some torches in here. There we go. He might be getting wheat. I'm not sure which door he's coming in.
I might have to come in the side door. Oh crap, he sees me. Run.
Run faster.
And the creeper.
Run around the creeper.
Woo!
That's not around.
Ah. I took a heart and a half of damage.
You got plenty of food in here, though.
It was mainly fall damage because the dumb butt blew up underneath me and took out the dirt I was standing on.
I can see your name out there.
I'm inside now. Ta-da!
Yay! So look at all the chow we have.
Wow. We now have 58 raw beefs. 32 raw pork chops. 26 leathers.
Wow, look at all that. That's impressive.
And I'm going to make another chest somewhere. Over here by the bed, maybe?
Oh, okay. That's
or
temporary.
Do you want it? Oh, okay. I just need somewhere to put down a chest to throw some extra stuff in.
Okay.
How about up here by the cow pig door? I have chests. Oh, that works too. Is that what you intended?
Yeah.
Okay. Ta-da! Okay, now then.
So folks, we're prepared to make it an enchantment table. I'm gonna do that.
I'm filling this top chest up with the rest of my finds. Oh wait, no, you need... There's the books.
And we have an enchantment table. Yay!
Yay!
This isn't quite the middle.
Okay, I'm gonna go put that lily pad down while I'm thinking about it inside the farm. Hey, there's a chest here. Seeds!
Yeah. We needed some place for that stuff. Oh, I have the hoe on me. I was gonna put it in there too.
Okay. Alright. Lily pad's down so you won't fall in the water and trample any of it when you hop out. Alright, I'm gonna place mossy cobble.
Ooh, I wanna come see.
And it's in.
Yay!
You can move it to wherever you want it.
No, that's good. You noticed I moved everything around, right?
Yeah.
Because I'm, like, bad like that.
And then as a bonus, I'm not gonna put it in the chest, but I will put it up here.
Nice. Okay, just in case people aren't aware, I don't know if I said it, BigGunn went off searching. He found two villages and two temples, a desert temple and a jungle temple. So we got loaded up with goodies.
I am like Indiana Jones up in here.
Okay, so looking at our inventory, we need 5 more diamonds, 6 more emeralds. Are you gonna make some books, shelves?
Yeah, I'll get on that.
And I think we needed 15 of those, if I remember correctly. Because we didn't need to have 30 anymore, that was too many. Okay, enchantment table's up here.
Okie doke.
I'm so excited, I just keep running back and forth. I have an iron pickaxe and 17 levels. Want to see what happens. Cross our fingers for silk touch.
We need 2 more books. Of course, I brought the leather back. Are you working on that?
There you go.
Oh, you took one of them back. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna need to clear out this wall here.
I was gonna put them on the wall behind you.
Oh, around like this. Okay, I see.
How many is that? 7?
Yeah, that was 7.
We need 15, right?
I don't know.
That's hilarious. Let's see what happens if you put one in. Got something with 10 levels.
Yeah, 10 was the highest level I could get.
Okay, so put up some more bookshelves on top of the other ones.
Eighteen was the highest I could get there.
More bookshelves.
Twenty-eight.
That's almost, right?
Almost. I have one more. Let's see.
Put it in the center, in the top.
28 still.
I guess we need to put it in the corner over there.
That or maybe we just need a couple more bookshelves. I don't know. My mushrooms are spreading slowly.
Nice. Okay, I got 30. Ah, I got an unbreaking 3. So now maybe we need to sit here and build up some levels, start killing things.
Possibly.
We don't need cows anymore.
You want me to try my 22 levels on a iron pickaxe?
Do you think you'll get a silk touch?
I don't know. I don't know what the best levels are for that. Also, we have a bucket of lava in the chest here that I have open.
Yay. So I'm thinking almost everything we have left on the list to get requires the silk touch.
I do believe so. I don't know how we want to go about this. Do I need to level up some more?
Yeah, I think we need to spend some time leveling up.
And the easiest way to do that would be to put these other furnaces to use, and like you can use wood as fuel and like cook stone and stuff like, and chicken and pork and beef.
Without killing things?
Oh, there's 58 steak in there that need to be cooked.
Well, I'll let you build them up because you're closer, and right now there are 32 something cooking, so you'll take that out.
Okay. I put the steak in to cook.
You know, there's a skeleton outside our door.
Oh, really?
He's like sentry.
It's daytime, is it not? Oh, there's kind of a roof thing there. I also have 44 bones. Down here in this bottom one.
Oh. Well, we're pretty good on animals now. And we have 57 arrows if you want to take the bow and arrow. Can start sniping stuff.
Yeah, now it's just a matter of leveling up and seeing how long it takes us to get the silk touch. That's going to be the hard part.
Yep.